And off to Reed again, off the right side, and Junior Reed in for the touchdown. It is 30-0 with a minute 36 left in the first half.